done. Time is 7:53, 85 miles an hour. Up next, Gino, racing for a trophy up against Wayne Dotto. Gino's 5 and 782, it'll be Jason Wayne, 327 V8.